So imagine we have a type of a board with squares. And so this is unit square. So it's just it can be 1 meter and 1 meter, and this is 1 square meter. Квадратный метр, метр, метр. And let's start with some simple questions. Probably first question is, well, it's too simple, but still. So imagine we make a thing like this. It's called rectangle. So how many square meters has this rectangle? Who can say it? Yeah?
15 square meters.
15. How do you know this? Height is высота. Ширина будет width. I don't know how to say it correctly, but it's width. Width is 5. So we multiply them and we get 15 squares. And you can even have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we have 15 squares. In general, if we have a rectangle with sides A and B, it's AB. Okay,